My dear Wilson, please allow me to first express how much I admire your outstanding leadership skills, having had the chance to serve under you. Still, I'd like to stress that my unit has also contributed to the successful outcome of the fight, which therefore indicates that the British Army, too, has access to excellent troops. I can't stop myself, however, from commenting on the postscriptum in your last message. Should I ever have the opportunity to catch a German officer, I'll give him all my attention in order to avoid losing him again. As I hear, your Oberst Hans von Gröbel didn't particularly enjoy your hospitality and took off. Yours sincerely, Sergeant Major James Barnes, Her Majesty's Loyal Soldier. September 1, 1944. P.S. Before I forget, my dear Wilson, as a result of my achievements, I have been promoted to Sergeant Major.
Because of the German base?
Ah, we've been observing the base for 2 days. We're now on a recce.
So much for an understanding between the Allies. Hey, I'm glad to see you too. Do you want to join us?
We have to get on, but my men have to clear a path through the minefield first.
Thanks. I already owe you two.
I know, I definitely won't forget that.
Hey, guys, cigarette break.
Advancing to waypoint.
Ready.
Okay, Barnes, let's get going.
Okay. Hung, we're on the move.
Go on.
Okay. Come on, move. We're on the move.
A new order is due soon.
Under fire!
Start the engine. Eliminate them!
What's the objective, Commander?
Okay!
Everything's going according to plan.
Someone's shooting at us! Come on, move! Okay!
What are we waiting for?
What's the objective, Commander?
Here we go again! Here we go again! Okay!
I need a new order.
They're attacking us!
I have to be cautious. A new order is due soon.
Fire away!
Let's drive!
Advancing to waypoint!
My men are excellent soldiers.
Okay. Ammo's running low.
Gérard. Wilson, here is Michelle. Wilson, can you hear me?
I'm listening, Michelle. Talk.
A German convoy of tanks is moving along the northern road towards the base. I suggest that you leave the area as quickly as possible, Wilson. You've already carried out your mission.
I'm really flattered that you're so worried
Get
about
up.
Me. What would you say
Hands
when...
Up. Michelle! Michelle! What's happened, Michelle?
They've got me!
Get up!
Hey, Peter! That's a woman!
But what a beautiful woman, Conrad. Stop! Forward!
Shame that my Erica isn't that slim anymore.
She bore you a son, Conrad.
That's right. And now she's round as a barrel.
Hey.
Barnes, Wilson here. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
The Germans
What's
have
the
snapped
order?
The leader.
Engines
the
ready.
What's you know next? Your way around the area,
Let's
don't
go.
You?
What's
Where
the order?
They have taken the
okay.
leader?
Okay. I have absolutely no idea, but I'll report back as soon as we've found anything. We're on a recce at present.
Okay, Barnes. Let's move! On our way. Go! Start the motor.
Engines ready.
Here we go again.
Okay! That's a go!
Yes, Commander.
Go on, move!
They're attacking us!
Waiting for. Someone's shooting at us. Start the motor. Let's move. Let's start. Go. Someone's shooting at us. And go. Let's start. Fire away. I'm ready. And fire. They hit me. A new order is due soon. Someone's shooting at us. Eliminate them. I'm ready. Come and get some. We can start. Someone's shooting at us.
Affirmative.
Wilson, what are you doing here?
I thought you needed company urgently and,
Well, I could not complain about a lack of company, believe me. And now release me, please.
Oh, of course, my lady.
Is everything okay with my men?
Your men are fine. Excuse me, we haven't met yet. Sergeant Major James Barnes at your service.
Oh, you are English?
Through and through, dear lady.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, simply invite us to a glass of beer and we'll forget the whole matter.
That's settled. Only there aren't many pubs in this area.
And how about if you buy us this beer in Berlin?
Why not? We should get out as quickly as possible. Otherwise, we will have the whole Wehrmacht after us.